Hey guys, in this video we will learn how we can add fingerprint authentication in our apps on devices running on Android 9. So go to the manifest file and add permission, use biometric. And this is an empty project that I have created here, and this project is targeting API 28. Now create an object of biometric prompt. New biometric prompt dot builder. Context this. Set title fingerprint authentication dot set subtitle. Let's call this subtitle. Set description. It will be description. And then set negative button, we will call this cancel. The second parameter it takes is an executor, so let's create an object of executors dot new single thread executor. And the last parameter that we need to provide is onclick listener. We won't do anything when cancel is clicked. And now we can build our biometric prompt builder. Now go to activityMain.xml file. Change the root element to relative layout. Add a button. Set width and height to wrap content. Set text to authenticate. And give this an ID. Authenticate. So when this button is clicked, we will do our fingerprint authentication. Button authenticate, find by ID, authenticate dot set on click listener, new on click listener. So to start the fingerprint authentication, we need to call biometric prompt dot authenticate. The first parameter it takes is a cancellation signal object. So we'll just create a new cancellation signal object. And the second parameter is the executor. And the last parameter is authentication callback. So new authentication callback. We have four functions here. We will just implement on authentication succeeded. So when the authentication succeeds, we will show a toast message. Now this on authentication succeeded method will be called from a background thread, so we cannot directly show toast message from this function. We need to run that code on our UI thread. So create an object of main activity, refer this to this activity. Now call activity.run on UI thread, new runnable. Now we can show our toast message. Main activity.this authenticated length long dot show. Now we can run and test our app. Click on the authenticate button. As you can see, the dialog appears. And if we click cancel, then the thing cancels. So let's authenticate it. Authenticated. Okay, so this thing works. If you like this video, then give this a like and subscribe to the channel.